Samoyed helped humans explore the North and South Pole. True. In the 19th century, adventurers acquired this breed to help them on expeditions to the North and South Poles. Norwegian explorer Fridtjof Nansen chose Samoyeds for his trip to the North Pole in 1893 because of their endurance and trainability. And also English explorers Robert Scott and Norwegian explorer Roald Amundsen used the dogs too on their expeditions to the South Pole.